I dated a girl with a dad who was really into karma. He had a house and a life, maybe I should be like him. Cause he seemed like a pretty stable guy, and he was into progressive rock. But his daughter must have got at least some other problems from them. I dated a girl with a dad with a big vocabulary. He had a job and a wife, maybe I should be like him. But I haven't read a book in 7 years, and even that was a book on tape. So maybe I should be writing my own destiny. 20 years seems like eternity for any girl to be in love or married to me. I can count the happy endings I've seen using only my left hand. So maybe I should be writing my own destiny. In high school, she later found a real nice guy. Maybe I should be like him. Cause they had career trajectories. She had a